Today I'm going to stir fry glass noodle, the kana, bean sprout, mushroom, yellow onion, and napa, soy sauce seasoning, sugar, 3 eggs, garlic, sesame oil, and white pepper. And the first thing, I'm gonna stir fry mushroom. Yummy. Onion and broccoli. That's my style. Okay. And add some noodle. Glass noodle. Stir it. Add one more egg, sugar, and sesame oil. Soy sauce. Then I add some napa and bean sprout. Add a little bit of salt. Last one, some white pepper. White pepper, it makes a little bit spicy and smells so good. Okay, let me taste. Really messy my kitchen today. It's okay. Yummy. Hot. You guys, really yummy. ขวดเสร็จร้อนเด้อนี่ลาวค่ะเจ้าห้องขวดเสร็จร้อน Yummy, yummy. It's done, guys. I'll turn off the heat. Try, okay? Stir fry with the mushroom, it's really good. Try some at home. Yummy. Pinball. Quite a lot. Glass noodle stir fry with mushroom. It's really yummy, really good. It's all done. This is my plate. You know, if you like it, you add a lot of vegetable, whatever you like. Doesn't matter. It's really good, really yummy. If all my friends out there follow Naly Kitchen, if you like, please subscribe for me and thumb up for me. See you next video. Have a good night, guys. Bye-bye.